with not only Psalms of the structural and other constant, but also provides pragmatic suggestions for the attainment of the gender equality and justice in the world of oak. Let me share to this August gathering that historic achievement has been made in Nepal over the last 1 year in the socio-economic and political spheres. The labor sector has also made a remarkable progress. We have successfully completed the election to the 3 tiers of government, federal, provincial, and local, under the new constitution. It has kindled hope among people for stability and development. It is also important to mention that the local election came up with 41% women elected in representatives. On the labor front, after the constructive engagement of all stakeholders, we enact a new Labor Act 2017 in line with the ILO fundamental principles and right at work. The regulations required for effective enforcement of the Act has also been adopted. The most important aspect of new Act is that all workers are covered within jurisdiction. Enactment of a contribution-based social security law is another important milestone in this direction. Within a couple of years, this system would be implemented in a full-fledged manner by engaging the informal sector also. In addition to this, we have prepared a master plan to eliminate all form of child labor by 2025. We are also in the process of finalizing